There he is! Hey! Come give Mario Frigo a hug!
Somebody woke up on the right side of the bed this morning.
It's an exciting day for Medici. The rebellion has won! Rosa Manuela is coming home!
She's not here yet, Mario. The Ravello still holds power. He's tried to kill him many times. Today will be no different.
You're killing my boss. It's Rosa Manuela, right? It's Rosa Manuela!
You must have read her paper on the complexities of nation building. She's a brilliant woman.
Yes! What did he say?
Tio is always like this. I'm excited to meet her, too.
No one is meeting anyone if something happens to that plane. Do we know her coordinates?
I will mark them for you, and we will see you soon. Come on, let's go.
Keep her safe!
Rendezvous with Rosa's plane. She's flying into dangerous airspace.
Company, closing fast!
Mayday! Medic! I've been shot! Rosa Manuela! I am your biggest fan. My name is Mario Frigo.
Of course, of course I know of the great Mario Frigo.
You do?
Thank you for all you have done in service to the freedom of Medici.
I love you. I love you. Was that weird?
Memorable. Damn it.
Thank you. Thank you for your bravery. Your country owes you a great debt. Many thanks, my friend. Many thanks.
President Manuela.
A president is elected by the will of the people. I am but a loyal citizen of Medici. Rosa is fine.
Each day, Di Ravello's forces grow weaker.
What is he doing here? That man, despicable, two-faced coward!
Don't believe what she says. I defected. I'm loyal.
Lies! Despicable, a man would never defect. He falsified the evidence, allowing Di Ravello to justify his coup. If he is here, Di Ravello is here.
So you look, you're attacking the power
plant. Having both the disease and the cure could be worth far more.
Think anyone if something happens to that plane.
Di Ravello knows where you are, and he's sending a big old army to kill you.
Zeno is the moon. Let's kill him.
No! Lock him up. He will stand trial for his crimes in a proper civilian court. It is time to rebuild a fair Medici, even for him. Perhaps it is time I heard the full story of this rebellion. Fortify your hearts with courage! Medici will be ours again, if we fight for her.
You have a way with them. I came as soon as I could.
I appreciate your urgency. This situation requires it. No one should wield the power of Bavaria.
Come on, no one.
Power poisons the minds of those who possess it, no matter their nature. Rico. Di Ravello is transporting Bavarium technologies and research using this.
Look at that. He's got his own train, too.
That train is headed for a DRM airport.
He's trying to get Bavarium off the ice.
That cannot happen. It must be derailed before it reaches its destination.
Rico, Mario Frigo is your man.
Can you fly the helicopter?
Mario Frigo is not your man.
I can fly.
Well, that settles it, then. Good luck, Rico.
between your engine and your enemies.
Why are we here?
Bastard, DiRavello has imprisoned some of my old crew. Once carefree smugglers, now forced labor in the mines.
Carefree? With you leading them?
Smartass. They had beds to sleep in, food to eat, grappa to drink. Now they're locked in cages when Di Ravello's goons aren't working them to death.
So do something about it.
We're going to. The three of us.
One of our guys escaped from there. He said there's a safety override at the bottom floor of the prison. Activate it, and every door should open.
Sounds easy enough, but won't that just get your friends slaughtered by the military?
Not these people. Get them out. You'll see what we mean.
I like the sound of these people.
Switches. Yeah, I think I got it.
We'll guard the prison entrance while you're down there, Rodriguez. Rico, come in! It's a trap! Di Ravello's forces are closing in!
I was hoping you would grace us with your presence, Rico Rodriguez. Please, stay a while. Kick up your feet. Relax. Do you like what I've done with the place? I hope you do, because this place will be you a tomb. Do you hear me? Do you hear me?
Blah, blah, blah. Don't you ever get tired of hearing yourself talk? I know I do. That should do it.
It's hopeless, Rico Rodriguez, but please continue. The futility of your efforts amuses me.
All right. One sleep up and I'll have to start over.
Thank you.
Trust of the mine! Get to the surface and help us out!
Target has escaped.